The Saola is a critically endangered species of antelope-like mammal that is native to the Annamite range of Vietnam and Laos. Saolas are medium-sized ungulates with distinctive long, tapering, and straight horns. The primary threat to the Saola is habitat loss due to deforestation, agricultural expansion, and road construction. Poaching for their meat and horns is also a major threat, as their horns are highly valued in traditional medicine and as a status symbol.